up all season on KXAS with the Dallas Mavericks. The surprise of the charter season was a pair of guards that Dallas uncovered. In mid-November, they added a recently unemployed guard from Chicago named Oliver Mack. By the end of the year, it was apparent that Oliver had NBA class moves.
Fly away.
Is another returning player who again figures to play an important role on this year's team.
Stay tuned for the coverage coming up live here on KXAS, the Mavericks and the Jazz from Salt Lake City.
And now let's go out to the arena.
Live from the Salt Palace in snowy Salt Lake City, it's the season premiere of Dallas Mavericks basketball on KXAS TV5. Tonight, the Mavericks take on the Utah Jazz in the NBA opener.
And if Mark Aguirre and Rolando and Oliver Mack get those shots early, they have the freedom to put it up. Oliver Mack has really come forward, and Brad Davis, so what can you say about this guy? He has heat.
We're set for the opening tip-off, the 1981-82 NBA season for the Dallas Mavericks. And Tommy Lagarde comes up with it. Opening minute of play. Coming to you live from the Salt Palace in Salt Lake City. Oliver Mack takes the jumper. He's got it.
Oliver Mack is a very strong guard. He's got tremendous legs. He can take the ball inside the circle and jump over the defensive man and get it that time.
Number four is Adrian Dantley. He's the gentleman that we have spoken about so much, and stolen by Ollie Mack. One-on-one, going back. Davis coming in for some help. He's got it. Gets the bucket. He'll draw the foul at the same time.
That was a fine defensive play by Oliver Mack.
Guarded closely by Daryl Griffith. And Mack with a nice move inside. Ollie Mack, 22 feet, he's got it.
I like to see Oliver with that much freedom. He's coming down, he's playing with confidence. He knows that
Griffith will take the shot, and blocked by Ollie Mack. And back come the Mavericks again. Mark Aguirre, 3-on-2. This is Aguirre with a pass across to Mack. He takes a look, decides better of it, comes back. And can't find the mark on that one. Ollie Mack covers up off the boards, and up they come with Brad Davis. Here they come. This is Ollie Mack.
Nice ball. Oliver Mack, who is a good leaper, you're going to watch him go up for the dunk. Griffin comes across. What a leaper. Knocks the ball out of his hand. Mavericks will have possession of the basket.
They say he can jump vertically 4 feet, standing still, go literally 4 feet off the air. He kind of proved it right there. 31-30. It's once again a one-point ball game as the Mavericks come back up court. Ollie Mack and Blackman in the backcourt. Ollie Mack's got the ball with a 2-on-2. He's going to take it himself, drive in. Timeout on the court. So we too will take this timeout with the Mavericks up by one at 37-36. Panarkle off the boards. Back they come. 3-on-2. Across to Aguirre. Just couldn't put the hand. Brad Davis back in there in the backcourt at the point guard position with Ollie Mack. Your two starting guards tonight. 45-42 is how we stand. A minute 30 left. Mack takes a long shot from way outside. No good. Ollie Mack dumps baseline to Aguirre. He's got the shot. Draws the foul. Griffith trying to shake Ollie Mack loose. Comes off to Ricky Green. They go to Wilkins. Baseline shot.
Time to get the shot, Scott. Think they'll go to Mr. Aguirre?
Well, I don't know. Ollie Mack over there. There it is. Mack going to take it. He's got it. Guard with no personal fouls in the night. And the referee pulled up and gave the foul to Harding.
Ben Bouquet is going to come back into the lineup.
55-52. Steal by Bouquet right in front of us. Out to Griffith. Mack tried to steal, and the Mavericks get the turnover back their way. Mack from the perimeter. Baseline. Good for two.
Give credit to Brad Davis. Good penetration. Oliver Mack stayed on the outside and got the jumper.
59-54. The largest Jazz lead of the night. Out of nowhere, as we go 2-on-1. A nice breakup by Ollie Mack. Griffith coming back to the right side. Took the pass from Ricky Green. Nice move by Mack going inside to Cooper. And the Mavericks come up with it. Molly Mack with a possible two-on-one with Aguirre decide to hold up. Fast as lightning, goes baseline, gets the bucket. And we're up to a 14-point lead now. 81-67 for the Jazz. Mack going one-on-one again with Green. Over the top, takes a shot, no good. Lloyd can't hold.
Fly.